So the key points from my lecture today are that the use of fresh osteotic allografts is a very viable treatment method for treating osteochondral defects. They're still the gold standard. And I think we still have some improvements to make in how we judge when to use them and how to use them, but they're still the gold standard at treating patients that do have osteochondral defects. The takeaway points for some of the younger people that are here is that a meeting like this is very important because we have several generations of surgeons here. We have some that were starting the infancy of the ACI procedure. I was involved from the very beginning looking at fresh allografts and refrigerated grafts. So for them to see what we went through, I think helped to modify what their recommendations are and maybe the way that they treat patients, because we've seen some patients that have had problems with different ways of doing the postoperative rehabilitation, using or not using bracing. And for them to be able to see how we treat patients and use that as part of their practice is probably going to help them advance their ability to take care of patients.